guys, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Alright, if you like what I'm doing, go ahead and hit like. If you want to see other videos, subscribe. And ring the notification bell for when I drop a new video. Alright, let's get back into it. Okay, so we're playing Seeker at the Gates again. Trying to finish it. But look how far all the objectives are. We're going to have to find a ride. Luckily, according to this map, there are these things. So we're going to try to hit up this hunting area and see if we can grab a ride. Just gonna gather some stuff. That last fight was intense. Like I was trying to do it stealthily, but then I tripped on like a stick or something and alerted the guy to it. And then everybody just went nuts, so I had to like run up and like blow up a thing. It was crazy.
Brew that up later.
See if I can sneak up on a herd of things without like alerting them. Oh shit, is that a sawtooth?
Quietly.
Oh crap, that was a bad move. Looks like I can't get those guys. Get out of here.
Keep that for later.
Alright, apparently we can't ride those guys yet. I'm gonna have to look for another strider.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
It's like this is the river. Let's see where we're at. We passed by the creatures, apparently. We'll just keep going this way. Action I needed. Take it.
Calm, calm. That's it. I'm already gone.
I think I need a better bow. Something with more punch to it. Innocent pass for it. That's just what I need. This is just what I need. Just gotta get him to turn the F around. Let's ride.
I
trying to mess with any salt.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
What are you talking about?
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
What the fuck is that, a chicken?
Two arms! Two arms!
Looks like I'm a chicken chaser. Oh, that was odd.
Thank you. Okay. Go. Who else?
The sun demands it!
Nice. Back up.
For the Carja!
Okay, for the
sun's judgment! Praise the sun!
Man, this was nuts. I was not expecting that.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The song cores are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them.
Who?
When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those song cores back and you'll get a share.
I got my own mission to go on. I'll probably hit that up later. Now I'm back on my feet. Luckily I'm only like 300 meters away. Bad guys. Idiot, come over here.
Huh? Long day. And a longer night ahead, most likely. You hear that?
Peek-a-boo. mess up.
Don't have eyes on us. Don't waste my time. I'm gonna find you anyway.
This might even the odds.
Crazy.
Steps away from those guys.
Helpful.
Sneak up on one and just like,
you know. Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Clearing a zone permanently removes it from the map.
Okay.
There's three of them. Stand still.
I'm ready. Gotta be. Might regret this.
Definitely need a better bow.
This poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Like I'm 600 feet away from the other things. And try to avoid the herd.
Anymore. be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Okay. So getting around here is a little bit rough.
Back to your business.
Alright, let's look at the map. Level 15? Crap. Probably want to hit up that campfire.
Machine yet. I need to find a way to learn.
Okay, I gotta get past this guy. Back here. Crap.
Oh.
I should start stealth.
Can't be too prepared.
Avoid these guys. Guys.
The hunt is over.
Looks like that's where all the corrupted people are.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Go.
option. Time to see if the Carja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Alright, let's see if we can get across the mountains. Stuff here. Speaking of stuff, trade that for to merchants. Did not know. What is that?
Snow haze, white as bone. That thought got dark.
Machines are dangerous.
Yeah, I know. Oh, he just stepped over my ship. Okay.
this day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
You don't let me in?
Girl, approach!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gate!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay.
Okay. Thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Looks like some of these guys, have some, was it Mayan or Aztec? Type culture. Talking about the sun. City of the Sun. Talk to this guy, Captain. What's nuts?
Nothing but trouble. That's all there is in Banuk Lands.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuk Lands.
Oh, never mind.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
Well, take it easy.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
There's a guard under the last king.
Won't find better wares. Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Where's Captain? What's his nuts? Alright, let's. Okay. Alright guys, looks like that's gonna do it for me for today. We made it to the fort. And it looks like it's gonna be a long journey that way. So, I'll see ya.